Welcome to Guatemala. Guatemala was the site of a recent service trip taken by St. Joseph's College of Maine students. The trip was led by Dr. Stephen Bridge of the Theology Department. He took students down to Guatemala to help build better lives for the citizens of the country. They did this many different ways. The students spent most of their time doing some construction. Their goal was to help the locals to build some sort of shelters. Digging ditches in order to lay a firm foundation seemed to take the longest, though they did bring a lot of help with them. They also had many of the locals helping them with much of their work. Days seemed to be long and hot, as the climate down here was much different from that which they came from back home in Maine. They knew in the end, though, that all their efforts and hard work would pay off, as seeing smiles on faces would be most rewarding. Teamwork and supporting one another, as well as knowing that they were making a difference in people's lives, were another few reasons that kept the students going. Coming from such a wealthy, opportune country, sometimes we forget that there are people out there that are still in need. You would never guess that the people living in these areas, mostly the children, lived in poverty, for seeing how happy and full of life they were was inspiring. Though the people of Guatemala live in conditions far worse off than ours, on a daily basis, they still find ways to smile and enjoy life together, which made this trip worthwhile and something to remember for the students that were on it.